proud of you with your AHS Morning News once again.
We're going to miss E&L. Let's get this show started. Apollo softball won the district tournament last night by defeating Owensboro Catholic 8-6.
Yay!
Peyton Blades got the win, and Haley John earned the save, pitching the final three innings. At the plate, Peyton Blades had three hits, including a three-run double. Haley John added a double and two RBIs, while Lou Whitehouse added two singles. Haley Frizzell added a hit. Congratulations, E-Gals. The E-Gals will travel to McLean County on Monday to compete in regionals. Game time will be determined on Saturday morning.
Attention students, the Advanced Theater 4 list will be posted after first period today. Please check the list today.
The 2017-2018 school year, this afternoon at 4:30. This is your last opportunity to receive tutoring or to make up a test after school this year.
Yeah. Those students who are interested in auditioning for choir for the 2018-2019 school year need to talk to Ms. Wooldridge by the end of the week.
You can still order the class of 2018 graduation and senior video for $20. Place your order before the last day of school in the library.
Today we're on a regular schedule. First period ends at 9:10.
If you have an overdue book or a library fine, you need to take care of that obligation today.
Today you will be turning in your laptop and charger, not your case or strap. Make sure your asset tag is on the bottom of your laptop in the clear pouch and the laptop is charged. You will be charged for any damages to your laptop, and those fees must be paid before you can exempt any final exams. Also, if you have a locker and you don't want to keep it for the next year, you need to turn in your lock today.
Attention juniors, sadly, it is now time for you to start thinking about your senior year. The first step in that process is to get your senior picture taken. Life Touch will be at Apollo the first week of June 4th through the 8th to take your picture. You can sign up for an appointment time by going to www.prestigeportraits.com, and you will be receiving a postcard with more information in the mail next week.
The Apollo girls soccer team will be having an informational meeting for parents and student athletes this evening at 6 p.m. in the Apollo gym. This meeting will be for students who intend to try out for the high school girls soccer team.
Today is the last recycling day of the year. Please place your recycling bin outside your classroom door at the start of fifth period today so Ms. Roberts students can recycle the materials for you and store your recycling bin.
The Apollo Tennis Awards Party is Friday, May 25th at 5 p.m. at the Moreland Park Shelter.
All players and their families are invited. Please RSVP to Coach Janie.
Slushy? No.
Probably All State Orchestra.
Get to leave school an hour early.
This summer I got married.
I need to start reminding you, and probably will try to daily.
Thank you.
Wish all of our seniors well. I hope we're finishing strong today. And we have finals for our underclassmen starting next week. And I wish them well as also and hope that they finish strong. As far as birthdays go, on this May 24th, Ansley Bolds, Clinton Craig, Zania King, Jacob Thomas, Skylar Thompson, all celebrating birthdays today. Let's make it a great day in Eagle Nation.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.